Now on candidates for Spokane City Council, Mike Lish, the owner of Delicious Hamburgers, is the latest candidate in the running. He announced a bid in a press release today. The restaurant owner running for the District 3 position 2, which includes West Central, Audubon, Shadle, and Indian Trail communities. He's running against former Washington State Representative candidate Zack Zappone and Jonathan Bingle, who ran for Spokane mayor in 2019. Zappone is running for the District 3 seat, while Bingle running for District 1 for City Council. The general election, by the way, scheduled for November 2nd.